Dr. Alice Njuguna. I joined ZTech on 1st of September 2017 as a Deputy Vice Chancellor in charge of Academics, Research and Extension Affairs. The basic duties that I'll be involved in are academics. That means improving on the quality of teaching, improving on the kind of faculty that we select, and working on the curriculum that we are rolling out. Ensuring that the learning outcomes that are set out in our curriculum are being articulated and that students are getting value at the end of it all. And who benefits from a good curriculum and from a good student? Our country. Because a good student will always be ready for the market. And in what is ZTech, the aim is not to create job seekers. We are aiming to create job creators. So we want to make our curriculum as practical as possible to be able to meet the needs of our students. I also teach. I teach information technology courses. I will teach the students who are specializing in IT. I will also teach other students who are not specializing in IT. Because at ZTech, every student is supposed to go through an IT course, one way or the other, in line with market demands.